bring that up because you've built all this out of scratch. A bunch of former Obama aides. You were a former Obama speechwriter. What is the goal? What are you all trying to do?
I think we started this because we were frustrated as people who had been in politics, but also frustrated as news consumers, right? That cable news, with some present company accepted, sort of speaks in a dead language.
The dead language
of cable news, right? The tone, the tenor, the substance, the people, it's inaccessible, it's alienating for millions and millions of young people, right? You know, it's literally called cable news, and millions of young people are cutting that cable, right? I mean, so we wanted to do something different. We wanted to speak the way we actually speak about politics, the way human beings actually talk when there's no cameras rolling, and that we thought there'd be an appetite for that kind of more intellectually honest, less self-serious conversation, and I think we've been sort of rewarded for that.